sad news for all of you.
And I think sad news for all of our fellow citizens and people who love peace all over the world. And that is that Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight in Memphis. Feeling of justice toward those who still suffer within our country, whether they be white or whether they be black.